They put a thing up on their website saying it was no more.
Anymore.